A man will now spend the rest of his life in prison after pleading guilty Wednesday to killing his 14-year-old niece and his sister's fiance back in 2018. Royce Stewart was sentenced to life plus 35 years after entering his plea yesterday. Prosecutors say he stabbed 35-year-old Manuel Santos and 14-year-old Shykia Ward to death in an apartment in Decatur.